don't really know. But Obama, as the president, the fact of the matter is he's been just a wretched failure. But it's interesting, so much going on around him, whether you want to look at the Middle East or other things. But what I want to start with today is an interesting thing. Now, I'm going to read to you a promotion of Obama's what he's done right and how good he's done during his 4 years, according to a website. Affordable Health Care Act extends coverage to 35 million uninsured people, and it outlaws denial of coverage for pre-existing conditions. You got the Lilly Ledbetter Fair Pay Act for equal pay for women. Stabilized the economy with $789 billion of American Recovery and Reinvestment Act. Invested in clean energy and auto industry. Unemployment benefits for millions of workers. Appointed two women to the U.S. Supreme Court. Established the Consumer Financial Protection Bureau. Created a new food safety agency to protect people from foodborne illnesses. Reestablished federal control on student loans. Ended the war in Iraq and is moving to end the war in Afghanistan. Now, you would think that that comes from President Obama himself website for his campaign, but it doesn't. You know what website that is? That is the website of the Communist Party of the United States of America, the CPUSA, they refer to themselves as. And right next to it is the headline article, Why Vote? And what they say in the headline article as to why vote is that the same racist who denied black voters ballot rights in the 1960s are trying to keep voters from the polls in 2012. Now, that's on the top pages here. And I think it's very interesting that they also say in here, by imposing photo ID requirements that poor voters can't afford, they are trying to push voter suppression. Now, you know, this is not the first time that the Communist Party USA has officially supported Obama. Of course not. Now, you know, a lot of people say, oh, Obama, you pick big words calling him a communist. But the fact of the matter is, they've endorsed Obama, you know, because he gets their policies done. All right. You know, their website slogan, their website slogan is radical ideas, real politics. Radical ideas. Now, they prominently display the description of their own organization right next to the Obama endorsement on the front page. Now, this is CPUSA. You can go to the website CPUSA. Now, interestingly enough, they say about their own organization, a better and peaceful world is possible, a world where people and nature come before profits. That's socialism. That's our vision. We are the Communist Party USA. Now, the homepage also includes links to their sister site. Now, once again, this is the website, CPUSA, and there's Communist Party's endorsing Obama. Now, they've got an article there on the front page, links to an article on the People's World, which is one of their sites, called Romney Ryan, White Skin Strategy. White Skin Strategy. Also, they've got a policy statement from the party leader, the Communist Party leader, Sam Webb. Says defeating the right wing on the road to socialism. Now, I don't know how any more clear this can become, but the Communist Party of the United States is aligned and endorsing and promoting Obama the same exact way that Obama promotes Obama, right? I mean, they're bragging on the same policies and procedures. It's just that Obama's getting it done for him, right? I mean, he's more powerful than anybody they have that officially represents the Communist Party here in the United States. Now, the Communist Party regards Obama as getting a lot of their work done. I mean, he's done a lot of it, right? He's accomplished goals that they've been working on for many, many years. And if you look at the goals that he's accomplished, right? You know, Obamacare is an important step on the path to full denial of the individual's rights to self-preservation. The equal pay legislation grants the government the power to determine the value of commodities, including what labor's worth. And it directly undermines the foundations of free market, volunteerism, pr- private ownership, private property. They've invested billions in jobs, saving. Remember, he's the savior of the auto industry. They've done the new Food Safety Agency, which advances the goal of the workers who control the means of production. I mean, have I ever heard that before? That's a communist pitch right there. Unemployment benefits for millions of workers. Now, one communist once told me that they had a saying in Russia. They think we work, and we think they pay us. The rights of workers advanced by Obama was called progress for the people. Like workers, it's a time-honored co-word. The Consumer Financial Protection Bureau resulted from the Dodd-Frank legislation, which is a practical step toward the Marxism, which is the key goal of eliminating banking. You can't have capitalism without banking. The Communist Party loves the same policies that Obama has accomplished under the hat of being a Democrat. And they see it, and they're endorsing it, and they're promoting it. But do you think you'll see this on NBC Nightly News tonight? Do you think you'll read this in your paper tomorrow? No. You'll hear it on the George Jargonzy show. Now you're going to have to go look at the CPUSA. So if you're considering voting Obama at all and you own a business, you might want to go to the CPUSA and look at their goals and realize that if the Communist Party USA and Obama achieve their goals, you will not have a small business. You already barely have a regional bank that can loan you money under the regulation it is right now. And this is going to be supported by Samuel Jackson, who's going to come out with a new commercial tomorrow.